their 10th year anniversary. And Wilson, are they having a pizza party or a jean day, or how are they celebrating?
Yeah, man, you know what? I think in this industry, they're just working. They're celebrating, but they're working hard over here. Good morning, everybody. We're over here in South End. Yeah, a crew partner celebrating 10 years. All right, we got Amy and Patty here with us. And, I mean, you know, 10 years, Amy. This is a big thing coming up. For people that don't know, a lot of people just tuning in, what are you all about here?
At a crew partners, we're an executive search and staffing firm, and we have seen 2 years of solid, strong growth. And our industry is a leading indicator of the economy coming back. So this is expected to be another third strong year for us.
No, that's amazing stuff right here. Because, you know, y'all hearing about this, we're all, you know, so hyper aware about the economy and all that. And yeah, you guys are telling me, and a lot of different industries across the board here in the Charlotte area, people are hiring.
People are hiring across the board, whether it's manufacturing, services, healthcare, nonprofit, yeah. And in all lines of business for us. So we see our clients using us in multiple areas.
Yeah, no, I love this. And one thing I want to point out as well here, they don't like to toot their own horn here. You guys have won some awards here. That's kind of a big deal.
Oh, absolutely. We've been very blessed to have a strong 10 years in the Charlotte market. We've won the LACE Awards through WeBank. We've had Inc. Awards 3 times in running. We're been ranked the number one largest women-owned business in Charlotte. So it's been great. We've had a very successful 10 years in Charlotte.
There's their awards right there. Now, speaking of that, though, as well, I mean, you know, females in the industry and everything like that, you know, 10 years ago and everything, could you imagine that you'd be standing here right now doing this?
Yes.
Yeah, see, I love that. I knew she was going to say that. And that's why they rock and roll over here. No, I mean, but I mean, the 10 years, it's had to be tough. A lot of ups and downs.
Yes.
And with the economy and everything, you guys have been able to ride that out.
Yes. 2008 and 2009, we were starving, but the market is back strong, and we have got a great team of leading industry recruiters, and we're ready to rock and roll.
Now, the Charlotte market specifically here, you know, we're pretty strong. You're saying things are coming back right here. It is interesting with the industries that we do have here in Charlotte and with the property values and things like that. Charlotte was a nice little bubble there. Things got tough, but we are in a pretty good area economically.
Yes, I think we were probably a little more insulated than other areas, but our economic development has done a great job at diversifying the market with energy companies, manufacturing, right. services, financial services. We have a great blend of industries in our area.
Yeah, no, I love that. And for you, what's the best thing about the best thing about working here? What do you really love?
We have a phenomenal team of recruiters. Everybody gets along. Everybody has a lot of fun together, and we all celebrate the great successes.
Yeah, good stuff. You can tell they really feel good here when, you know, they get somebody in that job, and when they get somebody, hey, you know, maybe, you know, if this is you right here, and you're sitting here, if you're sitting around and thinking, I need a raise. If this is your little thought bubble right there, I might have to steal this from them. I love this. I need coffee. It's got to make you feel good. You can tell the really behind it right here. If you want more info, if you're watching this right now going, man, I want a new job or something, I need to get something going, it's all going to be linked up on our web channel at foxcharlotte.com. We're in South End this morning. I need coffee. Back to you guys in studio. I also need a raise.